guys feeling tonight? Mariachi, a Les Primer Rock Mariachi Band, and we're here to rock the night away. Cabrones, con huevos.
We don't need no thought control.
That's right, baby. Like you have frijoles tonight, all right? Let's do it. Come on.
No dark sarcasm in the classroom.
Oh, yeah. One last time, baby.
Teacher, leave those kids alone.
Cumbia.
What's happening, Puerto Rico?
Hey, dude, we have to say happy Cinco de Madre weekend, man.
Cinco de Madre weekend? Because,
dude, it's Cinco de Mayo and it's Mother's Day weekend at the same time. Hey, you know?
I want to know who's celebrating Mother's Day here tonight. A ver. Oh, yeah.
And we have a lot of mothers and we have a lot of mamacitas.
Hell yeah. You better believe it, vato. This is going to be fun, bro. I could always, like, you know, I could sense them, like, ovulating right now. Everybody. All of them.
Even the vatos, man.
Even the vatos are ovulating. Our balls are descending. So we are the Outlaw Mariachi Rocks, LA's premier rock mariachi band.
Sí, señor.
And you know what, vato? I think it's time to tell a story. Tell a story about a girl. Right? Remember?
Dude,
you remember.
It's a story about un diablo, man.
Un diablo?
It's a story of un diablo who went down on a girl named Georgina. That's what it is. Right?
You mean he went down on her vagina?
Sass. Yes, he went down to the swampy marshlands. You know? But no, dude, this is a story. You know what? Instead of telling the story,
he's like, I'm brown and proud.
I think we just need to play the song, man, you know?
Let's do it. Georgia, he was looking for solar steel. He was in the bind, cause I was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. Get across this young man, son of a fiddle, and played it hot. Then the devil jumped up on the hicker stump and said,
"Boy, let me tell you what, I guess I didn't know that I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take this there, I'll make a bet with you. Now you'll bet for the fiddle boy, but give the devil his due. I'll bet a fiddle a goal. I guess your soul, I think I'm better than you."
His case and he said,
"I'll start the show."
And fire flew from his fingertips as he rocked up his bowl. Pull that bowl across the strings in a minute. Evil hiss. Bad demons join in and it sounds something like that. Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, cabrón. But sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done."
Fire in the mountain, the fire's run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the red trap, picking out dough. Running where you don't find no job, no.
Because he knew that he'd been beat. He laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Tell the sad devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I don't told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best since every day.
Run, 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 boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bed, I'm picking out dough. Ready when you don't find no channel. We'll be right back.
for El Diablo with Big Chichis. Hey, you know what? Bato, you know, that just confirms me, homie.
What's that, dude?
I knew the devil was a woman.
Dude, did you have any doubts at all?
Yeah, fool, they take your child support money. They take your dignity. What else?
You never had any, bro.
Hey, that was my virginity.
Right? For dignity?
Yeah.
That's right, man. But you know what, Belle? I got to ask you, man. When did you start worshiping the devil?
Oh, no. Let's get one thing straight. The devil worships me.
Oh, damn.
Dude, damn. Nobody... You're definitely hornier than him, for sure.
Dude, I want to thank everyone for coming tonight.
That's right.
Everyone give yourselves applause. That makes me so happy.
Everybody, please give it up for our friends. Buena Onda. Got the party started.
Dude, they were awesome tonight, man.
They were really awesome.
That makes me happy, too.
Does it?
It does, man.
A ver, ¿por qué?
And every time I get happy, I want to sing something. I do.
A ver, I like to sing, too. For...
Yeah.
You want to?
Well, why don't we all sing together?
Oh, well, everybody.
It kind of goes like everybody here, too, right?
Everybody. I want to hear.
It goes like... da 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 da.
Right? What are you?
Da 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 da.
Don't worry.
Da 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 da
da da da da
da da da da da da da.
It's every little thing. It's gonna be alright.
Da 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 da.
Singing, don't worry.
Da 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 da
da da da.
Together and feel alright.
That's what I'm saying.
Happy Mother's Day. We love you.
Hey, you know what? That was dedicated to all the stoners in the house here, okay? I can smell you, fool. I can smell you. That's some strong shit right there, fool. Right? Yeah. You only do edibles. Don't joke me.
Dude, that's the new cologne called Obsessive Compulsive.
Oh, man. You know what, brato? I want to keep everybody dancing cumbia, bro.
Do we have to? You guys want to dance some more cumbia or what?
Everybody?
Yeah! Hey. Just like Salinas.
Hey, but you know what? I want to see, I mean, who's already fucked up drunk here tonight? Do we have any drunk people? No? Not yet? Okay,
not
well, remember.
Yet. What are you waiting for?
Yeah, remember that the more you drink, the better we're going to sound, all right? And then the more you drink, the more handsome I start to look for you.
They might sell out of alcohol before that happens.
They're not there yet. They're not there.
Nah, pues, mija.
She says she already thinks you're a cochino, man.
She likes it. She likes it. This song, I want to see all your hands up in the air like you got your kids in daycare. Like this. Everybody, come on. I know if you didn't take a shower, don't worry about it. It's the weekend.
Hey!
That's right, baby.
What's going on, Port Whitney?
Are you guys having fun? Hey, well, you know what? Please give us a like on Instagram. We're on Facebook. We're on Twitter, on TikTok. We're on Tinder, too, if you guys are down. Or you can find us on Grindr, you know.
You can find me on MySpace.
MySpace.
Christians Only.
Really?
Farmers Only. OnlyFans.
Farmers Only because she only takes a horse one. Just kidding.
Farmers Only because I need a man who knows how to plow.
Oh, and where can they find you?
She knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
At least she knows what she wants, man.
She does. Where can they find you, Mabel?
Dude, I'm easy, man. You can find me on Craigslist, dude. But you have to look under landscaping.
I'm easy too. You just go outside the Home Depot and I'll be out there for like whatever. Any types of services, you know?
No, it's the Homie Depot.
Just no ano. Ah, it's good.
Once again, we are the Outlaw Mariachi, LA's premier rock mariachi band, everybody.
Hey, are we celebrating any birthdays here tonight? Any birthdays? No? Your birthday right there?
I need to see some ID, because that was really hesitant, man.
How old are you? 21?
Plus tax.
Plus tax?
Plus tax.
Plus tax?
You know, in California, there's a lot of tax.
Hey, but you know what? We want to get everybody moving, fool, like getting crazy.
That's right, man. I want to get real crazy because everyone has, you got to fight, right? I don't know what to say, but you got to fight for your right. New fiesta! Here we go.
You wake up there for cool.
the way they walk. And it's still the way they talk. And I love to make them smile. From New Hampshire to the now. Claro que sí, estamos aquí disfrutando de Fort Wayne, everybody. She was dancing with her girls. Oh, man, that was fun. Are you guys having fun so far? All right. Like I said, don't forget. Oh, also, on your way out later, don't forget we got some merchandise outside. Just visit the beautiful Amy Jane. She's got your tight T-shirt so your lonjas can pop out the bottom and your chichis pop out the top. You know what I mean? We got the V-neck, homie. It's like for vatos, right?
V for vato, man. Right? But right now, since it is Mother's Day weekend, tomorrow is Mother's Day. Hey, guys, you guys got a nice surprise and a present for her ready tomorrow, right? He's like, no, it's okay. Walmart is open until midnight, I think.
Liars.
It's okay.
You could always give it to him like at 12, right? Midnight.
Tonight. You know what? Every mother, what they really want for Mother's Day is an Outlaw Mariachi T-shirt. They told me. But make sure you get it tight so their chichis kind of, you know, to make it 3D and everything, you know. 3DD, that's right.
Make it 3DD.
But you know what? Right now, especially for the mothers, we want to take them on a little vacation because they deserve it, man. They deserve it.
Yes,
I don't know if they're going to want this trip or not, but we're going to take them on a little trip to a place called Califas.
Hey, but you know what? Not everybody knows exactly what Califas means.
Oh my God, for like all of you who don't speak Spanish, Califas means California.
Oh my God. Because Califas is an expensive place.
Such an expensive place.
The rent is higher than Cheech and Chong.
Thank you.
driver. Mirrors on the ceiling, pink champagne on ice. Then she said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master chambers, they gather for the feast. They stab it with that steel in eyes, but they just can't kill the beast. Eagles taking it back, way back. Right? You know what I'm talking about.
You know it.
You know what, man?
What's
I
up?
I made an observation, man. I made an observation.
What is it?
The dance floor is empty. What's up? But you know what? An empty dance floor, it kind of makes me sad because, not because no one's dancing, because it kind of reminds me of my heart empty. Because I recently lost a love, someone that I loved, and she didn't want me anymore.
Aw, pobrecito.
I know. I'm
everybody,
I don't think she wanted you in the first place.
That's probably true.
That's why she put like a restriction order on you, fool. Like.
Even so, I'm still optimistic, man. If not, if she doesn't come back, then I know there's someone out there for me.
Who's,
I know.
Who's this Ruka? You're so loved.
No, I know you guys actually might know her. Her name is Salma Hayek.
Yeah. More like Palma Hayek.
Her lawyer said, please stop sending dick pics.
It's an obsession, what can I say, you know. But you know, Salma Hayek, she hurt me in a really, really bad way. And instead of telling you, I think I just want to sing a song that actually, like, it explains my emotion right now and what happened in this instance, right?
Do it.
What do you say? Well, Bill, why don't we go ahead and kick this off, huh? I'll try not to cry, I promise. Okay, no promise. It's tough. Come on, Salma Hayek.
For the lovebirds.
Blame it all on my roots. I showed up in boots, ruined your black tie affair. The last one to know, the last one to show, and the last one you thought would be there. And I saw the surprise and a fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. Toast to you, cause honey, we may be through, and you'll never give me complaints.
Oh,
was wrong. I just don't belong. Then I've been there before. Everything is all right. I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Why didn't mean to cause a machine? Forgive me an hour and then I'll be as high. But you know what? I know. I have to get over Selma Hayek. You know, I know. It is something I really have to do, right? I just needed to move past her. You know what? I'm going to write a new song right now, okay?
Well, you just got to get over her, fool.
No, but before I get over her, I kind of want to get under her one more time. Maybe just one more time. Just one more. Oh, okay, maybe not, okay? I know it's impossible.
No.
Okay, I'm going to make a song about Selma Hayek because I need to get past this. I know. And it, okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh, Selma Hayek, I might still love you, but then you left me for a gringo with money.
Hey,
it happened.
And maybe a bigger estate for
maybe a bigger heart.
But that was paid for. It's not real. But that's okay because, Selma, I'm going to say this to you. Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó? Okay, Selma Hayek, I'm over you now. Okay, maybe not. I'm sorry, I lied. I just lied right now. That's okay. I still love her. We don't want Selma here, right? No, okay, no more Selma. The restraining order said the same thing. I can't go near her. I know, I can't. I can't even go into Mexico because that's where she's hiding right now. I'm sorry. I'm depriving everybody of Selma Hayek. That's all right. That's right. You're welcome. You're welcome. Okay. Getting off Selma, because I just did. No. Getting off Selma Hayek, I want to know how many people here really, really love Star Wars, huh? Okay, man, I think that we have a lot of Star Trek fans here. I don't know. Everyone's like, I love Star Wars.
Hey, but did you guys know that there's a lot of Mexicans in Star Wars?
There's a lot of Mexicans in Star Wars that don't even know that, man. Like, what are some Mexicans in Star Wars, man? What's the proof?
There's Juan Cholo.
Juan Cholo, that's right. Orale. He's like the Millennium Lowriders, this car, right?
There's the Armando Lorian.
Dude, there's Obi-Wan's his papers. That's another one right there, right? What about the Jedi? The one thing there is Star Wars. There's definitely cumbia in Star Wars. So La La Mariachi presents a cumbia from a galaxy far, far away. Thank you.
force be with you, bitches.
And also with you.
For those of you who didn't know, who don't watch TV, that was the theme song to The Mandalorian. If you haven't seen it yet, you gotta see it. It is a good show. Disney did not pay us to say that. It is pretty good. Baby Yoda, right? Baby Yoda. You guys having fun tonight or what? That's a good warm-up for Mother's Day tomorrow, right? That's right. Or is this the Mother's Day gift for everybody? I mean, is this it? Is this it for you? Tomorrow's like, what's tomorrow? Tomorrow's Sunday. Right. Oh, it's your Monday? Oh, you start work tomorrow? You must be a surgeon. You are? Okay, I knew it. I'm an amateur gynecologist, by the way. We're in the same field. But you know what? Right now, we're going to take you to another tropical paradise. This time, a little bit farther away than Califas. A place where the taxes aren't so high.
Where is it?
Well, I don't know that for sure, but I mean, come on.
Are you sure?
I think so.
I don't know, bro.
I don't know.
For their standards, probably is really expensive. I don't know.
Maybe, dude. But right now, we're going to take everyone to a beautiful place called Brazil.
Do it. En el matador nací en Barranca. Si hablamos de matar, mis palabras matan. No hace mucho tiempo que cayó el león Santillán. Y ahora sé que en cualquier momento me las va a ganar.
Matador,
no seas matador.
Somebody
el matador de los 100 barrios porteños. No tomo en tener miedo, mis palabras son balas, balas de paz, balas de justicia. Soy la voz de los que hicieron callar sin razón. Por eso lo echo de pensar distinto. Ay Dios. You guys are getting down, man. I'm getting the cardio I didn't get during COVID, fool. Like, I'm getting this. Hell yeah. You guys having fun tonight? One more time, please give it up for Ocean View Productions for having us here tonight. Thank you for putting this together. You guys are amazing. The sound people, everybody, the hospitality, you guys have been great. Thank you.
You guys are awesome.
And for all the first timers at Outlaw Mariachi show, let me see your hands. Who's the first timer here? Would you guys see it again or what?
Yeah.
That's what I like. That's what I like. Well, don't forget to like us on our social media, all right? We're everywhere, fool. Like, we got a YouTube channel too. Just subscribe right there, fool.
Yeah, man, we have a lot of stuff on YouTube. You know what, man? Something just popped in my mind again, dude.
Cinco de Mayo?
It's Cinco de Mayo, or as they call it in Mexico, Wednesday. Or was it Thursday, right? It was Thursday. But once again, I find myself thinking about Selma Hayek.
Ooh.
I tried, man. I tried. But you know, but not for the reasons that you think, man, because there's this movie that she was in with a vato named Antonio Bandanas, right? Oh, yeah. Now you know what I feel like.
Is it El Mariachi? The movie El Mariachi?
El Mariachi. She's like, it was... That movie's all about Antonio's butt cheeks. I know, right?
Right. ladies, let's hear it for Antonio Banderas' butt cheeks.
More like Antonio Bandanas.
It's Antonio Bandanas.
Oh, yeah, we don't have the trademark. We can't say it here.
She's like, I want Antonio's banana. That's what I want.
Antonio's bananas. Hijo de su madre.
Antonio Bandanas.
Híjole. I told you that they're all ovulating right now. Boy. It's true.
I need some potassium in my diet.
Boy, oh boy. But there was a song in that movie that I think everyone's going to recognize instantly, man.
Vamos. Sale.
Thank you.
vamos a cantar el sol. El mariachi me acompaña cuando canto mi canción. Me gusta tomar.
There's a lot of raza here tonight, dog.
Dude, and we love our raza, but you know what? Don't get that wrong, because we also love our gringo amigos too, man, you know? We yeah. love our gringo amigos, man.
I want to hear all the gringos make some noise!
Yeah!
Hey, gringo!
Woo! There you go. There's a gringo Woo! Over there. We got like three gringos in the band here.
Dude, we have something special for all the gringos in the house tonight, man. This next song that we're going to play is kind of like the gringo anthem. Because every time we play it, like, all the gringos go wild, man. They go crazy.
It's like the song of my people.
Yeah, fool. This song, if you're a gringo and you don't know it, shame on you, fools. Like,
you know what? I can tell you what. If you're not sure if you're a gringo or not, once you hear us play the song, you're going to scream and jump for joy. Then you know for sure. At least part gringo, right?
At least this part. Couldn't be the same.
everybody give it up for Wild Bill Woodcock on the guitar. Woo! Exciting, right?
Man.
You know what? I know it's Mother's Day weekend, and we give a lot of love to the ladies, and I mean, who could blame us? Even if it wasn't Mother's Day weekend, like, women are beautiful. They're so beautiful inside and out. Woo! But you know what? I do recognize in the audience that there are some vatos that are feeling left out. Like, hey, man, what about me? What about my love, man? You know, I want some love, too. Well, guess what, vatos? Tonight is your lucky night. We have something for you, too. So, once again, we'd like to introduce everybody, especially the vatos, and maybe some of the ladies, you know. It is 2022.
I don't discriminate.
Right? So everybody, please give it up for the lovely Bill Martell.
And don't worry, I got enough for everybody.
Thank you.
everybody, please give it up for Bill Martell.
Gracias.
Ciao. All right, everybody, it has come to that time of the show where the Outlaw Mariachi must say goodbye. I know, so sad. It's almost as sad as Selma Hayek leaving me. I know. But before we leave, we have one special surprise for you guys, especially all the ladies and all the mamacitas in the crowd tonight. We're gonna bring on stage a special guest. This guy is world famous. Some of you guys are gonna recognize this vato instantly. This guy travels from afar. He is known as the savior of all the immigrants. So please, welcome to the stage, el hombre más macho, Flash Reyes! Flash! 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 Flash!
I am Flash Reyes. Hey, vato. Hey. My eyes are up here, stupid. But my pito's right down there, so if you want to take a peek, whatever. It's for free. But you know what? Flash Reyes loves to sing about life. Because life could sometimes get real hard, but not as hard as my churro. It's also really sweet, eh? It's got lechera in there, whatever.
It's covered in cheese.
But now I know you know this song. If you know this song, sing along, cabrón. I paid my due, time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And that mistake, I made a few. I've had my we are the champions.
all the world. I've taken my vows in my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider a challenge before all human race, and I we are the champions, my friend. Sing it, and we. mariachi, everybody. We love you. We are the Outlaw Mariachi. I think that, yeah, yeah. You guys want another one? Hey, they want another one, vatos.
Hey, do we have time? Do we have time?
Do we have time for another one?
You have permission?
Hey, but you know what? On this one, I want everybody on the dance floor, bro. Like, I don't want nobody sitting down right now because this is going to be our last song, and it's going to be a very danceable song, okay? So we're going to do, yeah, we're going to do a metal cumbia, all right? It's a metal cumbia. So you guys can dance over here. Get off your asses back there. Yeah, you're cool, whatever. Come over here. Come over here.
Do you guys like heavy metal or
everybody,
what? You
come
guys
on.
Like some heavy metal? Maybe not. You guys like cumbia? All right. Well, you got half of it, right?
That's right. Don't forget, we do have some merchandise outside with the beautiful Amy Jane. Don't forget to get yours. All right.
For an extra $10, I'll wipe my boob sweat on it. Special just for you.
All right. Everybody off their asses or what? Yeah.
Hey,
all
you know
right.
what, dude? Hey, before we start this, I know you need your time to get your guida.
My guida?
But
yeah.
it is Mother's Day tomorrow. And I wanna sing something especially for all the mamacitas real quick.
Where's all the mothers here today?
Where's all the mothers?
Órale.
Madrecita querida, mil perdones te pido.
Happy Mother's Day to all the madrecitas. All right, everyone. I want to see you off your ass over there. Yeah. Oh, no, I know you're tired. You were playing earlier. So.
We see you. Come on down.
Come over here. Come over here.
Come on down the Price is Right.
That's Jude right there, the bass player for Buena Onda right there.
Show.
Look at that melena.
Hey, Jude.
Kick ass, baby. Yeah. Let's dance, baby. Come on. Vamos.